guys, this is Katie with Off-Leash Canine Training in Detroit, Michigan. Today I welcome you 3-year-old German Shepherd Husky mix, Thunder. He comes to us just for some behavior modification, as he is not afraid to use his mouth in situations where he does not feel comfortable. You'll see in this clip he is very resistant to leash pressure, as I simply just want him to walk and even sit. Thunder does have a bite history and will remain on leash and in a muzzle in public settings. However, it is our goal to still achieve off-leash obedience in a controlled environment, such as coming when called.
With off-leash canine training, I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team across the country. We don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe, so every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.